Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome to the Valder Beebe Show. I want to introduce you to my next guest, Dr. Michael Thorpe, and he brought a friend, Jessica. They're here to talk about narcolepsy and the resources that can help you. Dr. Thorpe and Jessica, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show.
Thanks for having us.
Dr. Thorpe, would you tell us what narcolepsy is and some of the symptoms so maybe some people can identify it?
Well, narcolepsy is a chronic debilitating neurological disorder and has two main symptoms. The first is being tired, fatigued, and sleepy throughout the day, every day. The other is a rather unusual symptom. It's a weakness that comes on with emotion. We call it cataplexy. So if somebody is hearing a joke, telling a joke, or they're laughing, or they get suddenly surprised, they get a weakness that comes over them. And at worst, it can cause them to completely fall to the ground. They may actually suffer injuries because of it. In addition to that, there's disruption of the dreaming sleep at night, so that people can have components of dreaming sleep while they're awake. And one of those components is being unable to move. And so that when patients awaken in the morning, they may have a symptom called sleep paralysis, where they want to get up out of bed, but they can't. And it's a frightening, unpleasant symptom. And it may be associated with vivid dreams, even though the patient's awake. So they may feel they're hallucinating at that time. So narcolepsy is a 24-hour-a-day disorder. People can't keep awake during the day, and they may have the weakness during the day, and then they have disrupted sleep at night as well.
That is so interesting. Jessica, I know you are a narcolepsy patient. How does this impact your day-to-day life?
Yeah, so I have all of those symptoms that Dr. Thorpe mentioned, and you know, fortunately, I've been undergoing treatment for it for a little while, and most of it's under control, but it's still something that I live with on a daily basis. There's that constant sense of sleepiness. No matter how many hours I sleep at night, I'm always exhausted during the day. And I also have that cataplexy. So I find myself avoiding situations where I might be surprised or stressed or have some emotional response because I do get that muscle weakness in response. And it can be embarrassing. And, you know, you don't want other people to see you in that kind of condition, but it's just the reality of having narcolepsy.
Thank you so much for sharing your personal journey. Dr. Thorpe, is Jessica's condition normal in a sense for people with narcolepsy, or are there varying degrees? And where do we find out more about narcolepsy?
Well, it's very typical what Jessica is discussing. She has this weakness, but not everybody has this emotional weakness. Many patients may just have the tiredness, fatigue, and sleepiness, and that often causes it to be more difficult to diagnose. So anyone who has that symptom throughout the daytime should see their physician and try to get a diagnosis. There are good places where people can get information about narcolepsy. KnowNarcolepsy.com is a very good resource. It is has stories from other patients and their problems and their journey to get a diagnosis, as well as having information for healthcare physicians. So a lot of very good professional information available for patients and physicians. KnowNarcolepsy.com.
Thank you for bringing this to the forefront. And Jessica, thank you for sharing your personal story. I hope life gets better every day that you are on this planet. And thanks for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you.
Thank you for having us.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.